10 Poorest Countries in Africa 2022. Welcome back to another informative video presented to you by Yoyo The Entertainer. Today, we shall be looking at the top 10 poorest countries in Africa in 2022. Africa is a rich continent when it comes to natural resources, but due to corruption, bribing, and mismanagement, most of the African countries have passed for the poorest in the world. Because most of its inhabitants live below the poverty line and are unable to afford the average things in life, which affects the life expectancy, average school attendant, and so on. In no particular order, here are the top 10 poorest countries in Africa 2022. Before we dive into the list, if you're new here, welcome. Be sure to subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss any of our videos. Number 10, Sierra Leone. Sierra Leone is a small country in West Africa. One of the reasons the country has been one of the poorest is due to corruption, lack of liberty, lack of accessible education, and so on. Sierra Leone has a population of over 7 million people and is currently one of the poorest countries in Africa. Number 9. The Democratic Republic of Congo. GDP per capita of $501. Democratic Republic of Congo is a Central African country and one of the poorest countries in the world in Africa, with a population of around 101 million people. This country is unstable and suffering from lots of problems like corruption, bad education, the standard of living, and so on. Number 8. Niger. Niger with GDP per capita of 510. This country is a West African nation with a population of 2.4 million people and Niamey as the capital city. 80% of the land area is covered by the Sahara Desert. Niger is one of the poorest countries in Africa with poor housing infrastructure, high fertility rate, and so on. And with its poor economic system, it makes one of the poorest countries in Africa. Number 7. Mozambique. GDP per capita $493. Mozambique is a southern African country. The country is one of the poorest and least developed countries in the world and Africa. This country is blessed with a lot of natural resources, and the country also faces a problem of chronic child malnutrition, poor literacy rate, improper to health facilities, and much more. Number 6. Madagascar. Nominal GDP per capita of $471. This island nation is located on the coast of Southeast Africa. It is one of the poorest countries in Africa, and approximately 65% of the population live below the poverty level. Number 5. Somalia. GDP per capita of $348. Somalia is one of the 10 poorest countries in Africa this 2022. Somalia has the longest coastline on Africa's mainland, and this country is home to more than 1 million refugees. They have an estimated population of 15 million people, and it is Africa's most cultural country. The poverty rate is around 73%. Number 4. Malawi. GDP per capita of $367. Malawi is located in the southern part of Africa. This nation has a population of about 18.5 million. The high rate of corruption in this country discourages international agencies while rendering financial help to the country. They also have a high rate of HIV/AIDS, poor literacy, corruption, and so on. Number 3. Central African Republic. GDP per capita of $448. This nation is among one of the poorest countries in Africa with an average income of $448. The country population is around 4.8 million. It is advisable not to travel to this country due to the dangerous security situation and due to the terrible economy and many other reasons. It is one of the poorest countries in Africa this 2022. Number 2. Burundi. Burundi is one of the top 10 poorest countries in Africa this 2022, with a GDP per capita of 310. This country is a landlocked country located in Eastern Africa with a population of about 11 million people. This country is rated as second poorest country in Africa. Also, There are many reasons why Burundi is poor and hungry. They have been involved in a civil war that claimed thousands of lives and loss of properties and many others. Number 1. South Sudan. GDP per capita, $246. This country is a landlocked country located in East Central Africa and with a population of about 11 million people. South Sudan is ranked as the poorest country in Africa, and the main problem of South Sudan is a political conflict that is compounded by economic instability. The economy of South Sudan is one of the most underdeveloped. They also have a higher maternal mortality rate. The average Sudanese live below the poverty line. There you got it. We hope you enjoy watching this video and now know the poorest countries in Africa this 2022. In the comment section below, let us know which other country do you think should be added on the list and why. Thank you for watching. Please do give this video a thumbs up and subscribe, share with friends. Love you all.